Hello everybody, this is Agent Cat. If you remember last time, you'll remember I fucked up the length of the video. Now, let's get back into Rayman.
We had a tiny Rayman area. I remember this one. Are you guys still chasing me? I guess I won the race. Race part two! Race part three! Everybody wants to race Rayman! You know, I'm not sure if I missed any in that one. Yeah. Oh no! Wait, no. This is a tiny Rayman area. So, hold on, just a second. Nope. According to the Rayman wiki, the two ones that I'm missing are in this area. And did I fuck up? Yes, I fucked up. But apparently not so much. I need to find out how to get that one. This is the tiny Rayman area. Okay. Puzzle 77 land. How do I get this one? Aha! Aha! Brick. I heard a tinkling, but I'm not sure what it was. dump, 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 under. Okay, I heard it tinkling. Time to go back. Ah! I'm getting nowhere. Nowhere at all. Fuck. Is this... Does what I have in mind is the proper solution? All in a safe state. Go. Would there be a spot for me to go back here? Because there is power health. How am I doing on time? Holy shit. Holy shit. Until... I have no idea. Actually. I think 37. No, 17. No, 13. Hopefully it's only 13 minutes. So, let's play for just a little bit more. I'm pretty sure being big is the intended thing to do here. Because how else can you get over there? Because I'll need to get that so I can pull myself up to that ledge, and then I can jump over there to that arrow with the smiley face. Isn't there one over here? No! Huh. So, next time on Let's Play Rayman, we will solve this puzzle. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack. And if this episode gets too long, I'll split it down halfway. And I am saying, adios.